We are making bread in my health class this week. My class of 15 kids made 4 loaves of bread all together. I'm gonna put the recipe down below so that you can make it with your family or class. It smells so good. So here we are, day 2 with our bread making, and today we're gonna churn butter. I'm gonna take this heavy whipping cream and go ahead and put it inside the jar so that it comes to room temperature before we start churning the butter.